Preview.
Ha ha!
Hallelujah. Glory to God. So she said, you get it ready. Husband, I want you to mount up the horses. Hallelujah. I got some business with Jesus. Hallelujah. I heard Esther say, I'm going. And if I go, and if I perish, let me perish. Because I'm going to see the king. You can't stop me. So she said, come on. Get the Lexus ready, baby. Get the BMW ready, baby. Because I'm going. I'm going to the house. I got to get to the man of God. I got to get to the woman of God. Because I know in his presence there will become a change. He will make that thing that has died. He will bring it back to life. Hallelujah. But she had persistency about her. She was diligent. Hallelujah. She said, I have faith. Because I know without my faith work, I can't please him. And all the time, she got her faith work. Because she went and told her husband, you got to get ready. And something, you know, the Bible says that they can always go and see the man of God on the Sabbath day and on the full moon. That's the only time that they can go and seek out God.
Preview.